Hi everyone, welcome to Shivakath K Smart Learning. Now we are going to learn about the transparent, translucent and opaque substances or materials. Transparent materials, the materials which allow light to pass through them completely is called as transparent materials. This transparent materials allows the light to pass through them completely. That we will call it as the transparent materials. Examples: clean air, clear glass, water. Coming to the translucent materials, the materials which allow light partially to pass through them are called as translucent materials. These materials will allow the light only partial portion, partially they will allow the light to pass through them. These are called as translucent materials. For example, wax paper, tissue paper, ground glass, oil paper, sunglasses, glass windows. Opaque materials. The materials which does not allow light to pass through them are called as opaque materials. Coming to the examples, wooden table, wall, book, buildings, plastic, cardboard, bricks, pen, pencil, eraser, stone, etc. These are the examples of the opaque materials. See this transparent spelling, transparent, translucent. Translucent, opaque, opaque. Spellings are very important. Learn them properly. Thank you so much. I think you have understood what is meant by transparent, translucent and opaque. If you like my video, kindly share it, subscribe my channel and like it.